E21 cannot program angle, so we need to test the relationship between angle and the yx value. Now yp value is 104.5. We get 120 degrees. Record this date. Change YP to 106. We get 95 degrees. After we find the right value for the angle we want, we can program. E21 can do 40 programs, and each program can be 25 steps. We make a new program with two steps. First step, XP 30, YP 107. Second step, XP 120, YP 104.5. Then we test the bending angle. First is 90 degrees. Second is 120 degrees.